center because the heart was huge, it was not working very well. So a quick start is known as a triple chamber pacemaker. I'm not sure the images of that. So actually through a decision on the left shoulder, we're able to introduce leaks all the way into the heart, into three chambers of the heart. This is one lead already in one chamber of the heart, and it is a wire that helps contractility across the heart work the way it's supposed to. And help a heart that was otherwise weak and not working well into it. So now we need to introduce two wires into the heart. And this heart that was otherwise very weak, client couldn't walk, couldn't like that, and so they flex all the time. We were able to actually get a heart beating better. The client expected within a month to feel much better. Within 3 months, we expect that quite a majority of the clients are actually able to recover and remain normal life. So this backlog, we can do procedures for those on heart attacks. We've had big hearts that don't work very well. We can also do what was mentioned earlier. This is a final result. We have three wires or loops going across the heart and make the heart actually work well. So a client whose heart was weak and was not able to function well actually is able to recover within a very short period of time and resume their normal activities. This catalog also allows us to take care of the valves we mentioned earlier. The valves are found in different locations in the heart. We can actually through the groin to use tubes go all the way to the valve and cut the problem. We can actually dilate it. And it's a valve that was actually narrowed, can actually begin to work there, allowing blood to flow properly. And a client who actually was looking forward to a normal lifestyle being a mother, a dog can proceed with minimal drugs and allow them to be able to function.
Play the angel.
So that's a pacemaker triple chamber, the highest form of pacemakers. This is the angel. We're able to do this for a client who suspects they have a coronary artery disease, confirm the disease, and actually open the arteries.
So indeed, what we are talking about earlier on, those blocked coronary arteries, we can actually be able to see them, and Dr. Miga and his team can actually unblock them right here. And everything you are seeing here is a big X-ray, you know, unit. It's not on, so you don't have to worry. But we are actually able to, without opening the chest, able to see the inside of your heart, your blood vessels, those coronary arteries that get blocked to give you a heart attack. Those, all those we are able, you know, to demonstrate them. In a minute, it's good for you to see that because I think